So how about like turning and tilting? If you turn and tilting, then you will get in the right spot.
Yeah, without pushing.
Imagine you're gonna keep the triangle. But when you're here, you got the triangle, you know?
Nice.
Yes, sir. Like, with a close distance.
Yeah, this is the same one I got at the...
I'm gonna do my team, Papa. This is the same one you got in your school?
Not my school, the summer team that I play
for. Oh.
We go to practice. We go to...
You have it? Plantation. In your high school?
No, in the team that you practice on.
Yeah, same exact one. Okay. In the hitting cage.
Oh, that machine, Papi, get you ready, yeah. Bro. When we use it the right way, we get you ready with this, bro.
I want to work with your speed so we can translate in the game better, and we talk about it or whatever we need to.
Doing some drills before we do this thing right here. This thing, a lot of kids hate it. But it's good when you use it the right way. Right now we're doing one hand drill.
Elbow down.
With both hands. Pa! Yep. Get that clean torn, brother.
That's good. One more. A little bit. Just turn your wrist back. Elbow down. That's it. Now one leg, right there, set up, right there. Okay, all right, right there, back. Yes, 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 just like that.
Come on, get that clean turn, brother.
Don't even try nothing else. From there, just turn. Uh-huh, now weigh on it.
There we go.
Right there. Okay, I'm checking you back elbow, you're good. Yeah.
Clean right there.
Will you feel a little bit more? Okay, that's good. Right there. Yes. Clean turn. Because I feel like if we focus on that from the get-go and don't get too excited right here with this elbow, you will have less pushy and less arm into the swing. You're gonna get the less arms into the swing possible. Turn the knob, turns.
Oh, that was nice right there. That was gapper.
And you got like barrel. Because if you can keep the direction that way with your feet forward, that means you got so much room to work and you creating a little bit more patient, you know? Like, you don't have to rush anything over there. One more.
Hey. Nice. That was clean. I love it,
want
my boy.
Water or you want to keep going? More warm-up? Yeah.
He want to work. He just want to work, brother.
Let's finish that warm-up.
He want to work. Let's finish this. Let's take advantage of this weather. It's not too hot.
Yeah, today is good. So we can get not sweat all this batting glove before. All right, get this stretch. Will you heal up? We're going to do like three. Stretch right there. Mm-hmm. Now you focus in this drill. Now that sometimes you like to do get here too much, it's just pull back right here and be comfortable to turn. Imagine you're gonna keep the triangle. But when you're here, you got the triangle, you know? Not like, don't, feel, don't try to get too strong, just get in the right position so you can create the right turn. Relax, elbows right there. Yes.
I love it.
That's clean swing. Elbows. Yes, middle away. Elbows.
I got too excited?
Yeah, in that one you got a little too much pull. Just triangle. Boom. Don't hide it too much. Yeah. Right there. Weigh on it. Trust that you can let it get deep and turn back there. Right there. Yes, sir. All right. You feel good with that one?
Yeah.
Now let's do the flow your front foot and keep your elbows straight how it's supposed to. Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. And he's staying middle that way.
Middle that way. That's we're keeping good. More barrel in the zone.
Yeah. Without pushing.
Not pushing over here. Heck no. We're just pushing you out of the bed this morning. That's it.
We push it too early for you, bro.
That's the only pushing today.
That I say, too. That's it.
Oh, but it's good to work. Like, it's hard, but if we can get the work early in the morning, get out of this, then you can focus on your workouts. Or maybe some other activities if you would like. All right.
Stay back, yeah. Okay? Stay back.
Stay back and turn. A little bit.
Back and fast, yeah.
Right there. All right, shaking. Yes, that was better with that inside. So how about like turning and tilting? If you turn and tilting, then you will get in the right spot. Early with it. Yes, sir.
Oh, that was nice.
Let's pick up. Take a break.
And remember, we got LosCastroBros.com. Get in our membership. If you need help with your hitting, we got video analysis. We got video comparison with the best. We got drills. We got constant communication with y'all. We will communicate until we get it right. This is it. Don't waste any time and get better.